The shot for any chance we have could be in part because of what's now Tropical Storm Rafael, pretty quickly becoming a Category 1 hurricane. It only needs to increase a few more miles an hour for that to happen. Looks like it faces the Gulf, and we'll be keeping a close eye on that. That's by the weekend hours, and we'll see if any of the remnants work our way. Right now, model's not clear on that, but if that happens, that would be through next weekend.